Thank you. know very well this gospel. The crowds, the disciples, Jesus, the grass, the green grass, beautiful place, the loaves, the fish, and the feeding of many people. But there is something interesting in this miracle. First of all, the food was the food of the disciples. And Jesus needs the material, the fish, the loaves of the disciples, in order to give the life to other people. Second, we can say that Jesus needs the shiring of the disciples. Without their food, the shiring, Jesus cannot to give the life. A third one, Jesus didn't give the food, bread, loaves, and fish to people, but the disciples was the command. Jesus, you give them this food. So we can say that Jesus needs their hearts, their help. We can say that Jesus needs our hands, our strength, in order to give the life to others. So, what is the main in this miracle? God works and God makes miracles through our hands, through our help, through our shame, through our food, our loaves, our fish. And that is the way in order to be Christians.
seated at the right hand of the Father.
He will come in the day of glory.
You are totally dependent on
the dead,
and his kingdom will have no end.
I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Lord, the giver of life, who proceeds from the Father and the Son. With the Father and the Son, adored and glorified, who was spoken through the prophets.
I believe in one holy Catholic and Apostolic Church.
I confess all baptism for the forgiveness of sins,
and I look forward to the resurrection of the dead
and the life of the world to come.
May the Lord accept this sacrifice from your hands for the praises of glory and praise for our good and for our spiritual. is right and just. Give us this day our daily bread. Forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. Amen. And with your
spirit.
Lord, I am worthy to be called your son.
Here we have our collection basket for the St. Vincent de Paul Society, if you'd like to donate to help the poor, the elderly. Also, you can bring in food and other items and leave them off to the side. They're given to Father Slaw and distributed in short order. There's certainly enough need nowadays. Thank you all very much.
Amen.